Here we are down at Roots, the Toronto Film Festival's headquarters. There's lots of stuff going on this weekend. We have a lot of celebrities dropping into the store and hanging out. E-Talk Daily is going to be filming live on location. So we'll be around. It's going to give you the inside scoop of everything that's going on right from the comfort of your own home. So you don't even have to be here. But we are. We're going to have a lot of fun with it. Here at the Roots flagship store in the corner of Bloor and Bel Air, where Roots has installed the first interactive window display in Toronto, Canada. You can enter your email address and Roots will carbon offset the emissions caused by a car over 50 kilometers, or for you Americans, 30 miles. So come down to the corner of Bloor and Bel Air and enter your email address or go to roots.com to help out the environment. Also going on this week, Roots is involved in the Flick Off campaign.
We were trying to come up with something like, okay, so we don't have the time to wait. What is the simplest thing we can do right now and make a difference right now? And the simplest thing is just using less energy. So flick off.
So what we're going to do is go around and see what other people are doing to lower their carbon emissions. Let's go find out.
I unplug my computer.
I try and walk as much as I can.
I use public transit.
I reduce my carbon emissions by recycling.
I use my AC as little as possible.
We use both our power.
I shut off all the lights in my house during the daytime.
I drive a hybrid.
And I use environmentally friendly cleaning products.
I bike every day to work.
I'm going to donate some money to Windshare.
I use reusable grocery bags.
I drive my car as little as possible.
I'm going to solar energy at my house.
I don't have a car. This is my transportation right here.
I think everyone else should either walk more, ride your bicycle, take the TTC, and do what you can to save the earth.
Also set up at Roots is the American Movie Channel, doing interviews here on location. Don Cheadle's going to be in here in a few minutes, doing an interview, sit-down interview with Shootout, and probably chilling out in the Roots Lounge. Let's go check it out. So Don Cheadle's here. He's just getting his makeup done, getting prepared for the interview. Pretty cool. You can kind of, as he walked in, you know, it was kind of a sense of like, oh, stars in the building. It's kind of a cool vibe.
Talking trash to the garbage around you.